Firstly, let's talk about accessing the calendar. Once you are on the TradingView platform, you'll find the calendar feature located at the top of the screen under Products. You can also access the calendar feature on the right side of your screen when viewing your charts. Clicking on it will open up a world of scheduled financial events, earnings reports, and economic data releases that are crucial for your trading strategies. Now, let's delve into customizing your calendar. TradingView allows you to filter the calendar according to your specific needs. Whether you're interested in specific countries, certain types of events, or particular timeframes, the customization options are vast. This feature ensures that the information you receive is relevant and tailored to your trading style. Understanding the impact of each event is key. Each listed event on the calendar comes with detailed information about its potential impact on the markets. This includes historical data, forecasts, and actual figures as they are released. By analyzing this information, you can gauge the potential market reactions and make informed decisions. Moreover, TradingView's calendar also allows for seamless integration with your personal calendar. This means you can set reminders for key events and never miss an opportunity. Whether you use Google Calendar, Outlook, or any other, syncing is straightforward and highly beneficial. Lastly, let's not overlook the importance of real-time updates. The calendar on TradingView is updated in real time, ensuring you have the most current information at your fingertips. This feature is particularly important in a fast-paced market environment where timing is everything.